It's nice to know that you can do the same thing over again and it can be completely different, and to keep that perspective on things. I like surfing in that way. I mean, a lot of the time it's sitting around waiting for that perfect wave to roll by. Everyone's going to be different, so how you interpret it and how you ride that wave is going to be a little bit different. And you bring in paddle strength and board handling and all of these skills that you've acquired over time, and every time that you get pummeled and you don't catch a wave, like, that's motivation for the next time, to bring it into this perfect expression of what you've been building towards this entire time. I think what I've learned from surfing is that you put in enough time and repetition and you progress and you get better. I think you need to do the same thing in design. You put in the hard work and then you're ready for the fun part when you get it. The initial part of my process is good for me to be super social and then go back and then do my own thing, like sort of isolate myself for a little while. Riding is good for that, surfing's good for that, and just work through that process all by myself, and then I have to go share it again, and then you just repeat that a few times, and I've found for me that my strongest body of work comes out of that. The iterative process is something that I try and pull into every aspect of my life, from surfing to cycling to even food. I come from a restaurant background, my family's been in it for a long time. I like the creativity of it. I like that it's just a different medium to express your thoughts and ideals. And in cooking, you know, you draw from your past experiences. You assemble your ingredients and you know what goes well together, and you know what you want to keep and what you want to leave out. And then once you start to get everything on the counter or everything in your workspace, then you pick and choose exactly what you need. As you're moving through the process and you're tasting the sauce, you're tasting whatever you're working on, you can add elements. That is really similar in the design process. Even if you're working on the same thing, it's like, how do you add a new flavor? How do you add a new detail? How do you make it exciting for you and for other people? I've found that if I lead a fulfilling and exciting personal life, when I do these activities, the things that make me happy help me work better. I always want to push myself to be better and to make better things. I can always see an improvement on whatever it is I do. I don't think I'd ever be done.